the newly elected state senator for this district, who I want to bring before us to give a couple of words. Madam Cordell.